Hello AppSec enthusiasts, I'm Louis from Pentester Lab and welcome back to AppSec School. Today we are unraveling the journey of application security and how it evolved to empower every analyst and pentester with more intelligent tools. In the early days, it was all about following a set script. Our tools had a list of rules and they would tirelessly check codes or scan applications to find issues based on these predetermined guidelines. And it was up to us, the analyst and pentesters, to review these findings one by one, prune the false positives and report the real issues. This allowed managers to hire less skilled people and less skilled people to perform reviews they wouldn't be able to do without the tools. A lot of those people were looking at vulnerabilities as tickets that they needed to triage. But times has changed. Catalyzed by tools like CodeQL, Semgrep and Nuclei from Project Discovery, steering us toward a more collaborative an empowering model. Now, we, the experts, guide our tools, leveraging our experience and knowledge to create rules that are tailored to catch bugs more effectively. It's all about augmentation, enhancing our abilities to find and fix issues more efficiently than ever. Now, it's a collaborative effort. We can input our wisdom into these tools, creating rules based on what we know and have learned over the year. It's like having a helping hand that understands exactly how you think, magnifying our ability to find and fix issues, making us super analysts. The beauty of this, that is a two-way street. Now, we guide all the tools and they help us to execute our strategies on a much larger scale, much faster and with precision, constantly learning from us and adapting to our unique ways of problem solving. And guess what? You too can be a part of this exciting evolution. If you ever had a great idea for a rule that could catch a specific kind of bug, now is your time to shine. It's all about your creativity meeting the right platform, your knack for spotting issues, finding the perfect ally. So why not give it a try? Dive in and play around with creating your rules. Thank you for joining me today on AppSec School. Share your thoughts and experiences with us in the comments below. Until next time, happy learning!